Telos Mesh is a powerful new tool for growers that enables the wireless control of your Telos LED using our secure smartphone app. This video will explain the main features of the Telos app and show you how to set up your first mesh network. The first thing you need to do is to download and install the Telos app. You need to have Bluetooth enabled and accept Bluetooth permissions for the app to function. Once you open the app, it will load the home screen. There is an option for both private and cloud modes. Cloud mode allows you to save the PPF settings and schedules to the cloud with backup functionality. You can also log into the network from multiple devices to control the lights. Private mode still allows you to control everything locally, but there is no online backup to the cloud. To connect wirelessly, cycle through the modes until the light enters Bluetooth mode. Once the light has been in Bluetooth mode for 3 seconds, the mesh will enter pairing mode and begin to flash. If you want to cancel this, just press again to cycle through to the next mode. Now that your Telos LED is ready to connect, go to the Grow Lights page in the app and press Scan for Lights. Once your Telos appears, tap it to add it to the network. The light is now part of your mesh network. All commands are encrypted and the light will no longer advertise a Bluetooth signal. The app will ask you to specify which Telos model you've just added. It's important to select the right model so that the system can calculate the correct PPF output. You can control the light from the Grow Lights page. To adjust the PPF output, select the light and use the slider to change the PPF. Or directly enter a target PPF level into the box. If you return to the Grow Lights page, you can see an overview of the current settings. You can set when you would like the grow lighting to turn on and off within the Schedules page. Use the scroll wheels to specify the on and off time for the schedule. You can also add a simulated sunrise and sunset, which will help the plants to acclimatise to the light period or reduce the shock of the temperature change at the start of the dark period. Once the schedule is created, you can apply it to a light via the Grow Lights page. Once applied, the status LED will continuously flash green to signify that the light is running on a schedule. If you go outside of the network range or close the app, then you'll need to reconnect to the mesh before you can change any settings. Make sure that you're back within 10 meters of the nearest Telos and press the Reconnect button on the Grow Lights page. If you close the app or power to the light is turned off, the system will remember the PPF setting and any schedules when power is turned back on again and you reconnect. Congratulations on setting up your first Telos Mesh network. Remember to subscribe to the Telos channel for more mesh content.